What's up guys, ArsenTech here, and today I will test MEMZ and 000.exe against each other. Let's get started. First, I will start with 000.exe because if I start from MEMZ then 000.exe, MEMZ will overwrite the MBR. To get things interesting, let's start from 000.exe. There we go, the first payload, which is a video in the background, has been started. And 000.exe restarted the PC. There we go, the desktop has been infected by 000.exe. It is time to launch MEMZ. Why Windows Defender? Why?
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Okay, it's time to run MEMZ to see what will happen next. Yes. It says your computer has been f***ed by the MEMZ Trojan.
A few moments later.
There we go. The payload of the MEMZ has been started. Error sounds combining with runaway message boxes. There we go, an inverted effect is appeared. What happens if you delete System 32? The PC will not work. Stop putting B on it! Oh! I am doing this for fun, by the way. I'm still using this virtual machine to destroy them. This is what will happen to the desktop when you download a free Minecraft from an untrusted sources. I guess that process will take a long time. Let's see what will happen after restart. After restart, MEMZ overrode the MBR. Overall, both are the winners because both 000.exe and MEMZ managed to infect the PC. 000.exe infected the PC with files across the desktop, and MEMZ infected it with some random pop-ups and some random payloads and, of course, an MBR overwriting thing. That is it, guys. Thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share this video and comment, and don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day.